I'm so glad we've had this time together. Saturday night, my landlord has gone away for 2 weeks to England. It's like my hubby's gone away, and I'm thinking, oh, great God, I'm here by myself. And I went out to dinner tonight. I was listening to a Keith Urban record earlier. Love somebody like you. And I thought, yeah, I've done that before on my YouTube channel, so let's try that. I'm trying to catch up on, had a migraine this week, and if you suffer from migraines, you know what you go through for that, and I won't, there's only a certain medication I can take now because I have a, anyway, we don't want to get into physical stuff, that doesn't matter. One thing I was going to do, I read this book, or I'm just about finished it, Stevie Nicks, which I think she was the prettiest girl in rock and roll for the longest time. Heart, I wasn't really big on Heart, and they just played Casino where I live. I understand it was a good show, but I wasn't a Heart fan. Fleetwood Mac, I loved. Anybody who didn't like Rumours, well, you're a Philistine, or you're too young to know it. But she was cute pretty, like Princess Diana was cute pretty to me, and Britney Spears was cute pretty. And a lot of people think about Britney Spears, but she was cute pretty. And there's a thing that I read in the book that I didn't know about, and I don't know a lot about her albums, but a lot of individual songs, yeah, but not the albums. There's a thing on YouTube that you can go to, and I wouldn't have known if I hadn't read the book, but I went, and it's if you look up Stevie Nicks, Wild Heart Makeup. She's sitting there having her makeup done before she goes for a photo shoot with Annie Leibovitz. So she's got the makeup artist there working on her, and she's got a backup singer that's sitting with her, and they put in a tape, but this is, you don't see them put in the tape, but there's a tape playing of her singing Wild Heart on the tape. So she's sitting there harmonizing with herself, and it was cute, and the backup singer sitting there blending in with her, and the makeup artist is sitting back, kind of back, smiling at her, a woman, until she finishes. And this goes on for maybe 10 minutes, but it's a good video, and she looks cute in it, and she acts, and she's the way she's kind of going with the makeup artist and patting her and thinking, yeah, I know, it looks whatever, but it's really cute if you look that up. I know it's got nothing to do with Keith Urban, Nicole Kidman, and Urban Keith, that was what I was saying earlier, Urban Keith, and I thought, that's how we write everything down at work, it's all training sessions, last name first, Frogney Charlie, so I refer to people, hey, I don't remember you, Frogney Charlie. So I'm going to try Keith Urban, loves, and I got the lyrics up because I used to know them, not so much anymore, and it's not all Alzheimer's, and that's, I'm not joking about that, because Alzheimer's is a serious issue, and don't need any comments, but, okay, let's see how this goes. Take it away! Hope you can hear it. Push it. understand, cause you're teaching me to be a better man. I don't want this life for granted like I used to do. No, no, no. I wanna love somebody like you. Yeah, I want you to love somebody like you. Yeah, I wanna love somebody like you. Most radio stations stop it before it gets to this part. Nothing else starts. There we go. Keith Urban. I think he was born in New Zealand. His father owned a... They moved to Australia, I think, and then his... And when he was 17, and they... His father had a convenience store, and I think he put an ad in the convenience store for guitar lessons, and Keith took guitar lessons, and I think he was born in 1967, which makes him older than my niece. But you're getting there, Karen. But anyway, yeah, and then from there, you know, he went on from, and we all know he's married to Nicole Kidman, which I just don't get, because I'm not a Nicole Kidman fan. But I'm sure you all know Keith Urban, so check it out. Oh, and it's the title, My Landlord's Gone to England for 2 weeks. This could be going on until 3 o'clock in the morning. If so, stay tuned. Uh-huh.